It is highly addictive, and it has a very serious side effects. And PRRD has been taking the drug for a very long time now. When was the last time he told us that he was taking fentanyl? 5-6 years ago, something like that. After 5-6 years, it has to affect him. Kaya alagay ko, kaya nagkakaganyan. I hope his doctors take better care of him. Hindi pinababayaan itong nagiging problema.
But sir, can you categorically deny that you're involved in drugs para matapos lang
yung... Okay na tayo. Thank you.
Okay na yung PDEA report.